sister. We are heading to Glamour Magazine for a go-see. My portfolio and my chippy attitude on this lovely Thursday, March 1st. It should be fun. Wish me luck.
As well as start like that pro bono, like volunteer 2 hours out of my day to really go through like a intense runway program for the girls. Thank you so much.
Welcome.
Bye. So yeah, that's what I'm thinking, because you have been saying it and it's like, I'll contact Andy. See what she says, like how I should go about that. And if not, then I'll just work with Mary on her like production on her production time to see if like which girls want to like have me. Even like I don't need to teach you. Walk for me and then I can give you feedback and see how I can help you improve your walk.
This was dope though. Super quick.
Yeah,
no waiting.
No stress. No waiting, because that's why it always sometimes pays to be late.
Yeah.
Because everybody who comes in at 10 is a queue. You know?
Oh, the wind is going to be here. But I just wanted to believe
Glamour Magazine. I did my hair in a ponytail, very proud. It was so cozy, so I can meet with the new editor-in-chief of Glamour. Mm-hmm. She's really awesome. We had a good conversation about seasoned versus very inexperienced or green, young, fresh girls, and trying to pay it forward, in my opinion, using my experience and helping out the younger girls who might need to hear it and need to prep for fashion week or doing their research for whatever job you're going to. I know I was going to Glamour, so I came very simple, but I know also knew that if I needed to take a Polaroid, I have this little sexy number. It's very Naomi Campbell with my little matchy shoes, but it is a little bit more glam than it is Cosmo, you know? So Cosmo's more sexy and young and flirty. Mm-hmm. Meanwhile, Glamour is more still sexy but mature. Mm-hmm. You know, sophisticated, classy, more Audrey Hepburn type vibes, I think. So yeah, that was Glamour. It was good. We don't never know. Maybe we'll do editorial, maybe not. We shall see.
So we shall.
Yeah. Later.
Put a video together yet.
You move with me, I go look this way. Don't switch on me, I got big plans. We need to follow to the islands and get you gold, no spray tan. I need you to stop running back to your exes.